Hi, welcome to Designer. In this video, we'll show you how to use the Wordgenie Chat tool, available for Pro Plus users. The Wordgenie Chat tool is available in the Design Editor and will allow you to chat with a virtual assistant. On the left-hand toolbar, the Wordgenie Chat icon is at the bottom. There are a few examples to give you ideas on topics to chat about. You can type your own prompt in the text box. Once the chat responds to your question, you can continue the conversation because the chat is aware of the context of previous prompts. If you don't like the response, you can regenerate it. You can also rate the results to help improve the chat. You're able to copy the text to the clipboard by clicking this button. And you can drag and drop Wordgenie chat responses directly into your project. Access your chat history by clicking this icon. Currently, Wordgenie Chat does not have access to text that's in your project, so it can't edit or comment on what's in your live project. However, the Wordgenie Edit tool can help with text in your project, so please check out our video on that feature. Thanks for watching this video on how to use the Wordgenie Chat tool. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos.